can I stay? All the precious moments, can I stay? It's not like wings have fallen, can I stay? But without you, something's missing, can I stay? We have a set list, but we're already gonna fuck that. Pardon my manners, I'm cursing already and I haven't even said good evening. Good evening. All right. I'm gonna curse again. It's the last night for us in this fucking joint. And I met a guy the other day. He was the head of the whole Universal thing. He said, if you wanna tear that place down on the last night, feel free to do so. And the way he said it, it almost sounded less like an option as a responsibility. And then the funny thing is, I'm just talking as I wait for a guitar here. I'm waiting for a guitar. Turns out I read in the newspaper, I think yesterday, I think that gentleman was fired. He was one of the higher ups that got fired. So. What was I saying? But it's been three great nights, but we'd like to just obliterate it tonight. That's what we want. Let's give a round of applause for this guy, Ricky Ramone, who's getting the...
Every time you can drive or can turn on your rock song,
All right, we're good. All right. We're playing a few requests tonight, and this one's more for the serious collector. You know who you are.
Yeah.
Thank you. So this is the other side of that song. This is love when it's good. And then the other thing I'll say too is that I think it was the right decision, but this morning Jeff had told me to watch a movie called The Cove. It's about dolphins and the killing of the slaughter of dolphins in Japan. Taiji, I think, is the name of the town. It's a credible documentary, and I watched it this morning, and it was really seeing. There's one scene, you'll know what I'm talking about. It's human beings at their absolute fucking worst. And all I was going to say is that I couldn't wait to get to the show and see us be better than that and make something positive happen. So here's a love song. We're going to dedicate it to the dolphin. What used to be your house of cards has turned into a reservoir. Save the tears, they were waterfalling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. And once outside the undertow, just you and me, yeah, nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. I've seen it work both ways, but I know you know him, I just need to hear his name out loud. Mike McCree. How about another name, music to my ears? Mr. Matt Cameron on the drum. Got a car, I got some gas. Baby, let's get out of here. Get out of here fast. Everyone's confused, they're all stuck in their rooms. I wanna go, but I don't want to go alone. Oh, I hope you get this message, for you're not home. Oh, I could be there in 23 minutes or so. You don't have to pack no things. We'll make it up as we go along. I wanna go, but I don't want to go alone. Ooh. Oh, with you, I could never feel alone.
Awaiting your arrival. Dream the dreams.
place. That's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you giving? What you giving? Don't you think you ought to rest? Don't you think you ought to lay your head down? Don't you think you ought to sleep? Don't you think you ought to lay your head down tonight? Do you think you've done enough? Yeah, don't you think you've got enough? Well, maybe, yeah. You don't think there's time to stop, stop, stop. There's time enough for you to lay your head down time to escape. Use your mind. Dedicate this to a young man named Hopper. Regress. Ooh, ooh. Or you can come to terms and realize you're the only one who can't forgive yourself. Ooh, ooh. Oh, it makes much more sense to live in the present tense. We're We're going off script here again. This is one of the good new ones that we haven't been playing that often, but here we go.
Inside a soul, no exercise and a will to lose control.
This song's about, this song's, actually we could change the meaning of this song right now if we want. I'll tell you a little story. A certain member of this organization, right about 5 minutes before we came out here, part of his beginning ritual, and it could have been me, put some Tiger Balm on his wrist with, using his right hand. And the next thing he did was go to the restroom. So one of the people on this stage tonight has been playing this set with flaming balls. I just want to...
I love that band.
Oh wait, maybe it wasn't the balls. I didn't get into detail. I'm not sure what he was holding, but it was something... On fire, this song's called Spin the Black Circle.
Down. What the fuck is this world running to? You didn't leave a message, at least I could have learned your voice one last time. Daily my field discord, be my time by you. Would you hit me? Would you hit me? Oh, 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 oh. Step forward, left
we came in tonight wanting to kind of have the best show of the run here, maybe even the tour. And with your help, so far it's happening. So thank you very, very much. And we shouldn't let another moment go by without showing our tremendous gratitude from us and from you to Mr. Ben Harper and the Relentless Seven for starting the evening off in grand fashion. And now you see that the band's expanding up here. We have in the back some virtuoso string musicians, string players. The nice thing is that I don't know if we'll get to do this again in another city, but I don't think it's going to get better than these four folks here. I just want to say. So I'm going to say their last names too tonight. It's Charlie Bisserot on the end here. Sarah Parkins. Alma Fernandez. And the great Susie Katayama. And then there's one other thing I should say too before we start this one, because songs they evolve out of different places and they come from different things, and you never know how you're gonna get from one point to one point from another. And there was something called piece of music I worked on called Into the Wild that helped me get to this one here. And the man who made that film is here tonight, and also the man who wrote the book, Mr. John Krakauer, is here in the audience tonight. So here's the great work, John. And if we can have Pearl Jam book club moment here. I know John didn't, he would never ask for this, but John's just put out another book about the life and times and unfortunate end of the story to a soldier, a great soldier, a great human called Pat Tillman. And that's out now. It's a tremendous, tremendous book, powerful. So, I'd like to play this for these people that have changed our lives. Thank you. Yes, I understand that every life was in as we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks they have one, yeah, others they got none. Stay with me. Practiced on my sins, never gonna let me win on. Under everything, just another human being on. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt, there's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me. Did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't. fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. Cause I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face. Everything you gave and nothing you will take on. Nothing you will take. Everything you gave. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, This is one that was just brought in on acoustic guitar, and a guy called Brendan O'Brien was the one who decided to make it better, and he's here tonight too. Brendan, thank you very much. Well, he was here. He might have left, but he was here. He's good.
Inside of the bottom of a well, you say.
right before we let them loose. Actually, we'd like you to play one more after this. After we got one more after the next. Okay. I'm not sure if they get paid by the song or by the note, but they've been very, very courageous in staying up here and dealing with some of the shit we've been throwing in there. I have a feeling they actually like it secretly. That's nice. So, this one, who knew, however many years ago, that this was actually a classical song? That this was not. This was not punk rock. This was actually Beethoven's 60th, had he lived until 1978. But we're gonna try to perfect it tonight. Before we were going for fucked up itness, but now we're trying for complete and utter perfection. Stays Mr. Ben Harper. Hey. Or as they say in New Zealand, Bean Appa. Give you some in a minute.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ben. All right, while they clean up the stage, we're going to play a little something we've been toying with called Jazz Odyssey, but tonight we're going to ask these players to, but now tonight is classical Jazz Odyssey. Here we go. Thank you for your patience. This is Mr. Boom Gasper on the keyboards.
Love! Heaven and before, and the silence of passing.
So good. All right. This is one I'm not sure. We haven't played it in many cities, and usually we've only played it once in every city, if we have at all. I don't think we've ever played it in this town. So here we go. Yeah. as long as we're going back in time a bit here, I'd like to introduce someone who's a great musician and also happens to be my first roommate ever in Seattle in a little basement. And Mr. Jerry Cantrell, there he is right there. Jerry's gonna help us. He's gonna help us.
Yeah, that's all there is.
Jerry's gonna help us. He's gonna help us. He's gonna help us. Kick out the jams, motherfucker!
Thank you. My way through one more day.
difference does it make? Oh, how much difference does it make? I will hold on the candle till it burns up my arm. Oh, I'll keep taking punches until the will grows tired. Oh, I will stare the sun down until my eyes go blind. Yeah, I won't change direction and I won't change my mind. How much difference does it make? Oh, how much difference does it
everybody. Mike McCready, Jeff Ament, Ben Harper, Matt Cameron, Stone Gossard, Boom Gasper.
Who am I again? And this is Mr. Eddie Vedder. Come on!
Thank you very much. Thank you very, 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 very much. It's been great. It's gonna be a while, so thanks again. See you next time. Cheers, peace. Good night. Goodbye.